Oh my God, not safe at all. Like, it's very dangerous here.
Neighbors on 4th Street West in Lehigh Acres are a little afraid to go outside after deputies say this man, Joaquin Hugabook, threw bricks into a home's window trying to break in. And he's no stranger to deputies. He had an ankle monitor on from his last arrest. NBC2's Gina Tomlinson is talking to his family, who are pleading for help for their son.
This is not Joaquin Hugabook's first mugshot. The Lee County Court's recording 9 other bookings, ranging from theft to domestic violence. I talked to his mother on the phone, who tells me he was high on drugs when he threw bricks at a home in this neighborhood.
And it's making him crazy. They're mixing these drugs with all other stuff, meth, fentanyl. I really need help. I'm crying out for help.
Cinder blocks chucked at a van, bricks thrown into a window.
Oh my God.
Lee County deputies say Joaquin Hugabook was trying to break into a home Tuesday in this Lehigh Acres neighborhood. Kelly Coys lives on the street where the homeowner called 911.
That's something you don't want to hear.
There's a lot of kids playing around the street, and they're on their bikes, you know, just playing. And if there's somebody crazy enough to do that.
Hugabook lives not even a mile away at this house with his mom. Perla Melendez, who lives across the street, says neighbors here don't really know him.
No.
Deputies arrested Hugabook wearing an ankle monitor.
It's like spanking a little kid and then letting him out again. He's going to do it over again.
Then what you want to do, throw him in jail instead of trying to get him some kind of help for drugs?
While Hugabook's mom, Tracy, doesn't know why her son threw bricks into the 4th Street West home.
Could have been a drug dealer and took his money. I don't know.
She tells me she's begged the court over and over again to admit her son into drug rehab, fearing it won't be too long until he's back on the streets again.
Florida's not helping me at all. Why is he not being dropped for drugs? You know he's on drugs.
After this incident, neighbors on this street tell me they're making sure their car doors and houses stay locked. Live and local in Lehigh Acres, I'm Gina Tomlinson, NBC2.